DPS one.
Hello, Internet. Mike Borland here. I'm playing Security Booth. It's listed as a horror game on Itch, so I figured I'd just jump right in and play. Let's see. Controls. Why not? Person in the car, they must work here. Check person license plate in front of their car. Person license plate is on the employee registered. Let them in. If they're not registered, you must tell them to leave. Open the gate to employees. Keep things closed until you've checked the person's plate ID. G1269R, okay. So, this is not too bad. Okay, so let's speak to the Leo N31. Nova Nexus. Judd Beowon. It's flickered. Alrighty then. What Nexus, what are you doing in here? XT2M28.
Paragode 0 5 0 4 7 7. Paragode 0 5 0 4 7 7. Paragode 0 5 0.
How's that mean? I don't know what the heck that means. AU87UI. Yeah, I'm not liking the way this is flickering. Thank you. fuck, I forgot their... FA5A4.
System failure. System failure. System failure. System failure. System failure.
DE4G16. Okay, so something left a bloody handprint.
Emergency. Emergency. Knockdown system activated. Security weapons activated. Oxygen level reducing. Your families will be informed of your death. Emergency. Emergency.
I'm a fucking security guard. Yeah, I can hear you. Oh, all right, that was security booth. Remember to subscribe, hit that like button, leave a comment below. Let you know what you think. Let me know what you think. That being said, have a great day.